गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 8। टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू स्टार्ट द न्यू टॉपिक ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4। दिस इज फोर्थ पार्ट ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर 4। इन दिस वीडियो लेक्चर वी डिस्कशन अबाउट हाउ टू क्रिएटिंग अ टेबल विथ यूज ऑफ HTML कोडिंग। सो स्टूडेंट्स, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल यू नो वेरी वेल व्हाट इज टेबल। टेबल इज अ स्पेशल मेथड फॉर ऑर्गेनाइजिंग डेटा एंड कंटेंट वैल्यू इनसाइड द टेबल। इट इज अट्रैक्टिव वे टू ऑर्गेनाइज इंफॉर्मेशन। टू क्रिएट अ टेबल इन HTML we use the table tag. Students, if we create a table in HTML, first of all use the table tag for creating a table in HTML. Important facts used for creating a table in HTML. First fact is each table begins with table tag and after use table tag, opening tag, we need to close this table contents and we can use the closing table tag. And most important fact of creating a table in HTML is each row in a table. Students, you know very well table contents row and column. So after use table tag, we need to use the row and we created a row with use of tr table row tag. Tr stands for table row and this is tag. So this is used for creating a row inside a table and this is opening tag, we need to close it. So this is tr closing tag. Row must be inside the table. After use table tag, then use the row tr tag. The column contents cell each of which begin with td table data tag. Td stands for table data and this is tag. So this is called table data tag. And after opening tag use td need to closing tag. This tag must be defined within the tr stands for table row tag. So it is used inside the tr tag. To set the column heading, students, we need to set the column heading just like this is column heading, this is column heading and this is column heading. Roll number, name and marks, this is column heading. We need to set the column heading. So we set column heading, we need to th column heading tag used and after opening tag used th need to closing tag. We can also include the heading for a table using the caption. If we want to set the heading of the table, just like this is table and this is a student detail, this is table heading. We can use and we can write the table heading. We need to caption tag used. After caption tag used, we write the table heading. So students, this is important fact for how to create a table and its fields in HTML. Then start the this is coding First of all, you open notepad. You open notepad and then write this code HTML coding. First of all, HTML coding start. HTML tag used. Then after HTML tag used, we need to heading tag used. After heading tag used, we set the title of the program. So this is a creating table. So we write the title of this program is table. Then title tag used, closing title. Then we set the style type. This is a text type coding. So style type equal to text. Then body color, we need to set the body color of this table. So body used, then middle bracket used, and inside the middle bracket we can use the background color. We can use in this table 3 color. We want to represent the data of 3 color: red for R, G for green, and B for black. So RGB and these colors includes, this is address of the color. And after use the body background color, we need to table headings, identify the table heading color. Table heading color set the array. So table heading, after running this program, table heading represent with the red color. Then close the styles. This is opening style. So style need to in the style tag. This is closing style tag. And after close the style, we need to close the head tag. After head tag closing, most important part of this program is body. Start the body part of this HTML coding. After use the body tag, we created table and all types of contents and field of this table included inside the table. Just like caption, it is a heading of the tables. We want to set caption styles, set the heading of the table is, we want to set the green. So students details, this is a table heading represent with green because I set the green color of caption style. Then need caption close tag. Then after use the heading of the table row, set the row of the table tr. This is a table row, and this is a row